This woman walks out carrying her one-year-old granddaughter. The sergeant next to her holds the three-year-old boy. The kids' faces are blurred for their own protection, as police say the three-year-old accidentally shot his 26-year-old mother in the head.
There are several guns in the house. It's going to be a large caliber handgun.
Neighbors say the toddler found the gun under the couch, and the grandmother, who also lives at the home, arrived to find the scene. The young woman's husband, the kid's father, rushed back home out of state for work. Neighbors say he learned of his wife's death by repeatedly calling the hospital. As police loaded the toddler in the back of their car to go interview him, he repeated, "Mommy shot."
We are prepared to do what we have to do to keep the kid safe, but we think this is a horrible, horrible accident.